The BCU Center in Portage La Prairie is abuzz with activity as last-minute work is on the go for the 2012 Scotties Tournament of Hearts. One aspect of it includes the decoration of the arena entrance and concourse. Decoration coordinator Doreen Pettinger says there was a very specific theme that was chosen for this event that they believe represents the community quite nicely.
Picked Heart because of the Scott Tournament of Hearts, and then just thought that we were a prairie town in the beginning kind of thing, and so that's where it came from.
Pettinger says now that everything is pretty much in place, there's a real sense of pride in what's been accomplished.
Accomplishment is a big thing, and just the help from all the volunteers and everybody just being so willing to pitch in and everything, it's just a really exciting, warm, fuzzy feeling. It's just been great.
For Golden West Broadcasting, I'm Owen Devereaux.